Thanks.
Not that I don't trust you, Blazkowicz, but there's nothing saying you couldn't be wearing a mask made to look like William J. Blazkowicz to hide your alien space lizard facial traits. So, I need the password that Grace gave you.
She didn't give me one.
Right.
Off with the mask. Show me your lizard face, motherfucker.
Super special, lower your weapon before I break your arm and put your lights out.
I knew it was you, Terror Billy. I was just fucking with you. Come follow me.
So, welcome to Mission Control. I haven't had much of a chance to clean up around here. I'm sorry about that. Good stuff, this shit right here. It keeps the signals from getting through. Very effective against alien mind-reading devices. How's Grace?
Good.
Baby Abby?
Fine as cream gravy.
Christ, I miss her. Even the pissing in the face part. I mean, maybe I miss that the most. Little fucker.
So what have you been doing down here, Super Special?
This place? My papa and me used this place to collect all the evidence we could find of the government cover-up. Cookie? It's been more than a decade now. Summer of 47. It was the same year I quit working as a lawyer. In the year I joined the Black Revolutionary Front after I got Grace acquitted from that murder charge that the goddamn FBI pigs trumped up against her. Anyway, one night, Papa heard something on the police frequency, and he brought me up north to Murphy's Ranch, where we found this flying saucer-like thing that crashed into the ground. And wouldn't you know it, the U.S. motherfucking military swooped in and quarantined off the entire purview. Gave us some kind of bullshit story about a weather balloon. They were lying out of their asses, because we made off with some actual hard evidence. Here, take a look at this. Pulled that baby right out of the crash site. Now, does that look like something that came off a weather balloon? This place is where we kept the records and started surveilling what the military is up to. Papa built most of it.
So you reckon what you saw was a spaceship?
I'm not saying it's a flying saucer from outer space, but it was clearly extraterrestrial in origin, if you catch my drift. It's all fucking connected, man. If you trace the chain of causation, you find yourself in a secret underground facility about 10 clicks east of Roswell, up by Bottomless Lakes, Area 52. Our government captured an alien flying saucer, and they stored the salvaged bodies and technology in an underground vault. Everyone was involved. The FBI pigs, the military pigs, even the goddamn King President Pig himself. Check this shit out.
What?
Area 52, Area 51, over here, Area 48, Area 56, all over the Southwest, Nevada, New Mexico. It's one gigantic complex, and it's connected by underground train tunnels. Look at the pictures. Plasma guns, mind control, anti-gravity engines. And after our coward-ass government surrendered to the fucking Nazi pigs, our new masters took over all these bases, and they kept doing their own experiments to further their own fascist agenda. Look at this. This whole thing is the Area 52 military compound. Up here, it's the Nazi head honchos installed the fucking Oberkommando. But down here below, it's a cavernous vault full of all kinds of weird-ass technology, alien shit. It's all down there. Now, I haven't seen it myself, but it's there.
Well, whatever it is, it ain't Martian.
No, okay, all right. Nobody knows for sure exactly what kind of technology we're dealing with, but it's most likely space alien-based.
It ain't space aliens. I talked.
How the fuck do you know? Are you some kind of expert on all things extraterrestrial now? Look, I've been a lawyer a long fucking time, and I know a motherfucking conspiracy when I see one. Now, okay, I'm not saying it's space aliens, right? But it goes without saying it's fucking space aliens.
So, I got a nuke in this here fire extinguisher.
Okay. Cool it. I did not mean to rile you.
Grace told me that you know a way into the Oberkommando. You get me in there, I will use this nuke to blow the top brass of the Nazi leadership to smithereens.
Yes! Yes, of course! That sounds so good. I'm here to help.